Hi, I'm gonna show you how to make the honeycomb pattern bracelet. To make the honeycomb pattern bracelet, we're gonna start from this point and we're gonna lay two rubber bands, one going this way and one going this way. Then we're gonna go to the next row, which is this, and then we're gonna lay one rubber band here and one rubber band here. Then go to the next row and lay one rubber band here and one rubber band going this way. Now repeat this step until the end of the template. The first step is to lay the rubber bands. So we're going to start from this pin and go this way. Now on the same pin, go this way, then go to the next row, which is this row, and go forward like this, and go forward like this, then go to the next row, which is here, then go like this and go like that. Now we're going to go to the next row and go this way and go that way, like that. Then go to the next row. Go this way. Then go this way. Then go like, and then go to the next row, and then go this way. And go this way. And then go to the next row, and just keep repeating this pattern until the end. This is what it looks like when it's done. At the end, you're going to put one rubber band going that way, like that. The second step is to turn your template over and start hooking it. So what you're going to do is you're going to grab the top rubber band, which is this one, and place it to this pin. Now, don't start with this pin, start with this pin, okay? And then grab the second rubber band and move it and place it here. Then you're gonna, since you're done with this pin, now go to these two pins. So grab this rubber band, and a lot of people, they ask if, like, where do I put this rubber band? Now, you don't put it here because you can't, like, there's no pink, like, you won't have, there's no, like, pink rubber band on it. So you need to put it here because there's, like, a pink rubber band there. So then you're gonna get the red rubber band and place it forward like that. Then you're going to go to the next row and get the yellow rubber band and put it to this pin. And then you're going to get the green rubber band and place it here. Now you already did, now you did one honeycomb. So then you're gonna do it again, so get the top rubber band and you should get the pink rubber band, so you get the pink rubber band and place it here. Now you get the black rubber band or the bottom rubber band and place it here. Now you're gonna go to this row and grab the rubber band and place it on top and get this rubber band, place it on top and go to the next row. So you go to this row and place the rubber band, hook it over and put it here, and hook the rubber band and put it here. Now you're gonna continue to the end. This is what it looks like. So now what you're gonna do is you're gonna stick your hook in, pull, like let it go to the side, and pull it back in and make a little, and put it onto the hook gripper, and then you're going to pull it out. So this is what it looks like. Now this bracelet, it's a little bit too small, so I'm going to extend it a little. Now you're going to just lay it like this. So you put one rubber band and put it forwards and just keep on doing that until your desired length. So I'm only going to do four for now. So yeah, that's how it looks like. So what you're going to do now is you're going to put the rubber band, like the rubber band link that's on the gripper, and put it on the peg and stretch it and pick up the pink rubber band and place it forward and just keep on doing that until the end. And don't skip any links. This is how it looks like when it's done. You put the hook in and stretch it, the rubber band like that. And place the C-clip here and just take it off like that. So it looks like that. And then what you're going to do next is you're going to slide the hook through all of the links like that, and you're going to get a rubber band and you're going to place it on the hook and slide it through that. And then you're going to put it, you're going to stretch the rubber band and slide it through the C-clip. Now what you're going to do is you're going to break the rubber band. So now it looks like that.